Hello, hello guys, welcome back to the Smart Acceler. This Acceler video is about chess board and how to prepare a chess board if you want to go for some tournament and if you want to see the algorithms, mainly the algebraic algorithms you can type and you can make it in such a way. So it's if you find it difficult to memorize it, you can make through a chess board. So you can prepare a chess board in, you know, if you have to do this sort of things, and you have to remember some rules. And the first rule is, when you make this, the white queen should be in white and vice versa. So the queen over here should be in white and the black should be in black. So when you're playing from the white side, when your white is in this row, so you're playing from white. And if you find it difficult to remember these algebraic notations and memorize these notations and how it changes when you are changing the board. So here in the beginning you have A and A1 when you are having white in this side. And one more important thing is, whenever you use a board, your right hand side should be in white. So right hand side should be white, or the white should be in red hand side, and the queen, white queen, should be in white, and the black queen should be in the black. So the next all things are as usual. And the board, when you are taking white, these are the algorithms, these are the algebraic notations. And when you are taking the same thing, it's going to be vice versa. So I'm going to show you here. So this is the board when I'm having white in this side, and these are the algorithms A1, B1, C1, D1 and all. But when the same thing, when I rotate the board and when white is in this side, and if I'm taking a black against the computer or against my opponent, so the board will be changing the algorithms. So the algorithms from this side, it will be A1, and here it for the black, it will be starting from H8, G8 and all. So this is the basic rules of the algorithms. In upcoming videos, I'm going to show you how the algebraic notations are different and how we can make a use of it and how we can do counter plannings, strategies and a different set of games and rules, and how we can make this our chess life more balancing, and how to memorize this. So if you do something practical, it will be easy for you to memorize it. So now when you have a board, you should know that you should have the notations, so it's easy for you to make the strategies. So if you have a strategies, these are the notations. So how X is scans, killing and taking the opponent, and this is very difficult for you to understand for a beginner. In the novice level, it's very difficult to understand these notations. So once you have a different setup, once you know how the notations work, and then you can easily counter the algorithms and you can make this happen. So you can make a board and you can have in a VBA. So when you click the certain buttons, the pawn, the soldiers or the big pieces, they can move each other and they can make a counter attack. So to keep these notations, first you have to know how to the board works and how to make a chess board. So you can have this as a black, either you can choose this and make into black, and if you want, you can again, you can go and select the paintbrush, and if you select the paintbrush, and you can hit the areas into black automatically. So if you want to make continuously, go to home and double click this. Now if you make a single click, you can make for one area, but again it is gone. But if you go again and if you make a double click on this, you select some cell and if you go and make a double click, so you can see you can make it for a long time. So you can continuously make it, and unless you have hit escape. So but I usually didn't want to use this color, because if I have to type something, it's very difficult to read on this platform. So if you now, this is having a white background. Now if it doesn't have a white background, then it is very difficult to identify the coins on this board. So again, if you want, you can make this into the same thing. You can select this, make a double, but I don't want to select that one, so I'll be selecting this same thing. Go to home, make a double one, and now you can change it and you can do it for a better one and hit escape. Now first of all, the rules, as I said, this should be white and the queen white should be in the same range. Now how to start the algorithm? Now this is called A and this is the 1, 2, 3. So you should use two references while making the cells, absolute cell reference and a mixed cell reference. So if you don't have to, if you wanted to use this, you can make this into U is equal to, so this is to be A1, so you can make this into A. And now you have to make a, you have to, you will be, you don't want to type it one by one, so you should make a mixed cell reference. So I'm going to hit F4, 1, 2. So this is going to take this range, so A, and then I'm going to again add 1, and this is going to be a absolute cell reference, so this is to be fixed. So I'll be hitting F4 once, and now when I hit F4, you can see A1. But I want this into a, if I want to copy the formula, I just want to copy and I want to paste only the formula. So you can see the formula only. If I don't paste the formula, and if I try to drag without the formula, this is the way. I'm going to show you, this is the correct way. So what I'm going to do is home and make this in the side. So now you can see the algorithms, see the algebraic notations, A1, B1 and all. But what will happen if I do the same here again? And then I make this into, a mixed reference, and this into a fixed reference. I take this into the side, but if I use this, you can see the whole way has gone bad. So this is the wrong way. So for the best thing, I'll do Control Z. The best thing is, for at least for the two of them, you have to make it manually here. And make this into fixed reference. So now when you try to move this, it copies the same series. So this is how the algebraic notations are done. So you can do for the rest of the things. So it will be A1, A2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 when you're having white on the main platform, and this should be a white in white. And this is going to be a algorithmic notation. So now when you move this, so it will be like King E2. So if you have a pawn, you copy this pawn, and if you paste here, so the algebraic notation will be E3, E4. So this is the way algebraic notations are done, and you can read it from here easily when you have a board in this manner. So to cultivate a board, to make a bold board, you have to use this sort of algorithms, this sort of functions in the formulas. So next video, I'll be showing you the same thing for the black. So how it differs, and this video is on the white king side. So I hope you find this video useful. I'm going to show you the next notations and some tricks and strategies in my forthcoming videos. Till then, please like this video, subscribe, and forward this video and please give me your comments. Thank you for watching.